What's up, YouTube? We back again with another video. Today we are going to underground tuning Legal Pit. Crazy, you hear me? So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe on this video, man. Show me some love, show the channel some love. You know, I'm trying to grow, I'm trying to get bigger, I'm trying to do a lot more, post a lot more for y'all. So show the love back, man. Show the love back so we can really get active in the streets, man. You know what I'm saying? We out here. Ohio is in St. Louis, and we about to turn the fuck up. Let's go!
Already got the fucking first people to slide with me. You feel me?
Hey, why did you call it the
truck? Corey.
Corey. Got Gio. Bro, got Frey over here.
Look how long my dick is.
Underground tuning, what's up? They got the pit blocked right now. They doing something inside that bitch. Don't we get shit?
Nigga, it sounds like a drone.
Don't we get shit?
It sounds like a drone.
Get some help.
Shout out to my boy Smoke. He lent me his spares. I ain't have to buy no tires. Pay him a little bit of money. Appreciate you, Smoke. So we gonna burn these down. They got a nice little bit of tread on them. And we got an actual brand new set. So we gonna go crazy today. We gonna go crazy, you hear me? Crazy. Woo! Damn! Shit. He called him a scat rat.
I'm trying to get in the pit, girl.
What up, boy?
You got big ass head, who you? Damn, what's going on?
Oh, what's up, bro? Bro, I'm already mixed up. I got Frey in the, hang out the window.
Who all in there?
Gio and then this white dude hole underground.
That turned out good.
Hey,
what you say? What you say? Get back! Get back!
Hey, you can't be a scat hoe too.
What the fuck? Damn.
Niggas is crying in my car. Yeah. Come on,
TikTok.
Come on.
I know you hot as shit.
I'm not.
Really?
Crying my car like crazy, bro. I'm saying this right now. If I ever blow up, I get claustrophobic. I get nervous.
I get nervous.
Look at all these niggas.
He said,
one of my niggas.
Bring two niggas. Bring two niggas, go get three. Two niggas, bring four niggas. Then four niggas come back and alert me.
I'm weak as shit.
Two niggas, bring three niggas. And three niggas, bring four. Four niggas bring five niggas, and five niggas bring more!
Damn! Hey, they in the back of that bitch going stupid.
Have text inner thoughts. Right now we're people watching. This camera guy is standing right here. Up. Yep, let's take a picture. Alright, that's good enough. Still waiting to get in the pit.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Oh shit, get out the pit!
Get out the
pit, man.
Bro, his whole motor just done blown up. He got oil coming everywhere.
Oh, God.
I hope you brought a trailer.
What the fuck, man?
Get out the way.
Thank you.
To be the media, you can't even be out in the middle of the pit like you said. That's crazy.
What's the point of having a media wristband if we can't use it, bro?
Exactly.
Behind the barriers.
Hey, you gotta keep sliding, bro. That's the thing, man. Of course, bro. You gotta keep sliding that shit, man.
What's the YouTube shit?
Right here.
I got you.
Appreciate it.
Is it staying in your car?
Yeah. It's okay. The same thing on the big ass. Yeah, inside my car.
Thank you. Thank you for letting me ride with you.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Okay. Much love. Hey, he better go stupid. He better go stupid.
All the right components. Best rims on the slim body. That nigga got the cat logo on the side. Smooth colorway. They don't go stupid. Big disappointment. Trying to get the other mocha color wrap.
No, he said.
That bitch definitely gonna go stupid.
He said they probably gonna stay out here till 9.
No. He said if they act right, I wouldn't count on people acting right. Hey y'all, he don't want to slide, bro. He making excuses about time frames and shit like that. Like, what did he come to do? Did he come to be a YouTuber and slide, or did he become an excuse maker? What did he come to do?
I just said that we gonna be good on time. That's all I said.
What did he come to do though?
I just said we good on time. That's all I said.
Cause look, what if this shit closed at 7?
Damn! Hey, that's that Camaro shit. That Chevy shit.
Did he come to be a slider in the YouTuber, or did he come to make excuses?
Don't worry, gang. We gonna be out there. Fast forward.
Look at this line way over there.
Oh, Get me started. Y'all don't want to get me started.
Okay. Behind the barricade.
You get your fucking hands off me.
missed it. Bro just crashed out. Brody just crashed out. I missed it. I'm sick. I'm sick.
So I guess Lynn about to fucking slide.
All right, everybody, please get behind the barrier so we can get started, please. Behind the barrier. Don't touch your power. How do you get here?
Oh, shit. Hey, Lynn,
you
go ahead, bro. You already in this bitch.
Man, let him know.
It's gonna be a while before you go again, nigga.
Boy, that line long as hell over there.
He got little man syndrome. Hey.
Freeze his ass. Freeze his ass.
Lock his ass up!
Policing too much. Yeah.
Get your sniper!
Hey, you better do something, buddy.
Motherfucker, hell yeah, you know what I'm saying? He did okay, You know. Damn, he did all right, What are you doing? Damn, that's a big ass look in the back.
I'm gonna go see if I can slide again real quick.
Nick, when I grow up, I want to be just like you. I just want to get keys to all the things.
Never mind. Go ahead, Nick. Shut the fuck out, Nick.
Turn the fuck up, nigga.
All right, but like I said, I'm about to go try to slide again. We're going to try to get in the pit. And shit, go crazy real quick. It's going crazy. It's going stupid out there. But yeah, you already know what's up.
I'm just going to scooch in right here if you don't mind.
So now we're leaving. I'm leaving without the Oscar, yeah. Right? But I'm like, I'm leaving here with something. You know what I mean? I'm from around the way. I'm leaving with something. Alright
y'all, so we came to the end of the motherfucking video. I don't know if it was 2-3 parts, but it was definitely a lot of parts though. St. Louis was lit as fuck, and I definitely come back. They might not have me in their pit because I snuck in type shit, but it was lit though. It was lit. So if you haven't already, like, comment, share, you know what I mean, subscribe, hit the post notification bell. Tap in for real. Y'all just get.